Hey guys, Klandor back again, playing some more Destiny, and today we're gonna go to the Dreadnought. I'm dreading this already. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that pun. Goodbye! No, okay. Survive the Dreadnought super weapon and establish a beachhead for the Vanguard. Fire team 1 to 3 players, cooperative. I didn't really need to read that last part, but I did. Because, you know, reading is fun. Yeah. This video has been sponsored by reading. Trenchway, Dreadnought Rings of Saturn. That looks so cool. Hopefully.
Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like hive. Good luck, guardian.
Thank you.
Activating stealth drive.
Let's just hope that it doesn't fire on my way there. That would be helpful.
I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. Modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
Yeah.
Did you break my stealth drive?
What? No, maybe. This is a very bad. I'm gonna take a slight chance and say maybe they can see us. And we're dead. Game over.
What happened? Everything all right?
Yeah.
All right. We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
Yeah, for about 10 seconds. We made it. Woo. Oh, dude, this gun looks so weird.
Right. I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
All I want to say is this is freaking gorgeous. This is one of the things I love about Destiny, the world and everything. It's just, the setting is just so amazing. Ah, the style and everything. Ah, it's so good. It's just so gorgeous and I love... Oh! That didn't happen. Nope. No, just falling. No, that didn't happen. I wasn't killed by beauty. Punch. Yeah. Where am I? What am I doing? I'm confused. I'm still not over how weird this gun looks. It's like smooth. Guns aren't supposed to be smooth. There's lightning over there in the Saturns. Maybe that's why we don't go on Saturns. Oh, I trust this thing. And nothing happened.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart. Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble.
Yeah? Did I forget to scan things again? Probably a million. Welcome to the reef. Oh, that's a thingy quest thingy that I need to do. Is there just not going to be something over here for once? Can I finally find a secret, please? I just want to find one secret. I just want one secret. Is that so much? Oh. That fine, I'm gonna explode this and it'll be a secret, right? Reveal a secret? Totally. What? Oh, that's just dirt. I was just like, what is this anyways? Well, maybe it's not dirt, but it's like something. Is there a secret in here? Are you a secret? No? Ah, that's a wall. I'm never gonna find a secret. Whee! What are these, like, floating eel things? What are you? I'm gonna shoot it. Or not. Maybe that works, I guess. Time to go. What is that light? What are you? Oh, thanks. Guess we ain't going now, eh? He said don't trust anything. Oh. Ghost Link. I can scan it. Right? Maybe? Or it just shows me like the way, I guess. Okay. Oh. Well, I thought it was disappearing on me. Go that way. Maybe. Okay. Good. I don't. Yeah. This is. That was frightening. Wait. What's that? Is this a secret? Oh, please tell me I found a secret. Oh, nailed it. My question is, could I make it all the way over there? Good job lighting up my way. You light up my life. Oh, there's a song like that, right? Right? Is there? Maybe, possibly. No, I can't go through the door. But I can go this way. No freaking way. I found a fragment thing. Calcify. I don't know what that is, but I found it. I actually found a secret. I found a secret. What is this thing? I found a secret. Oh my gosh, I found a secret. What are you? And this fragment hums with taken energy and it burns to the touch. Eris may know how to safely dispose of it. Okay. All right. I don't know what it is, but I actually found a secret all by myself. I don't think I can make it over there. As cool as it looks, I don't think I can make it. Phew. Dude, I actually found a secret all by myself. Yeah. Did I find another secret? Can we scan this thing, please? Can we just scan it already? Thank you.
According to the world's grave, the hive ingests those worms. Not for sustenance, but survival. Spores, moths, worms. All things Earth's ancestors believe grew from the dead. Just a thought.
This is gross. I did not expect it to explode like that, to be honest. Then it exploded. Ooh, sneaky sneak. You guys don't see nothing. There's nothing here. I totally didn't kill one of your worms. Stop it. No. I know you guys are upset I killed your pet worm, but you know, you just got... What was that? Was that a moth? Can I scan this? No? Yeah, that's more sneaky sneaky. Alright. Hey, this is where the worm thing was. Somewhere in there, right? And then it exploded everywhere. I want more worms to explode. They're creepy, but exploding things are fun. So worms are fun. Wait, what was that? Oh, I found another secret. I'm gonna have fun finding all the secrets ever. Oh, this is creepy. This is a creepy. Yeah, no, I'm going for it. I'm going for it. So scary. Yeah, I knew I could make it. I'm awesome. Okay, now which way do I go? Explore the dreadnought. I literally get to explore like this entire place. This is cool. There's no like no waypoints or nothing. It's just like go wherever you want. I could go over there if I wanted, or I could go down there, or I could go behind me. So many directions. I'm gonna go this way because I saw enemies. I don't want to kill the enemies. Or maybe I don't want to kill the enemies. Well, it's cool. We're friends here, guys, right? Well, if they didn't know I was on the ship, I think they know I'm on the ship now. Oh, hey. Oh, I actually found the red area. I didn't want to find the red area. That's a new enemy. Okay, take it down. I have a feeling, though, that the moment you try to go take it down, bad stuff's gonna happen. Lots and lots of bad stuff. Whee! This all looks so cool. I could go even further away if I want. Ah! Taken King is so awesome. Do I dare the... What? Okay, let's just look at this thing. Got a thing. Wait, how do I... You know what? Oh, scan! 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 Did I do it? Oh, I could just look at it. I didn't have... Okay. Oh, now he shoots! Maybe I should actually aim. That might help. Do you think that would help? Because I don't know if that would actually help or not. Wow, this thing has a lot of health.
Okay, it's down. I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Forgot I have my shotgun.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Oh, there's more things I have to shoot. You know, I'm always pro shooting more things. I always approve of that. So, you know, no complaints from me here. And I have a shotgun now. Just do... Ah! No! Punch! Oh, I didn't kill... Ah, I did kill him. What is with this mist? I swear, it's getting stronger or something. We have these gross flying eel things. Get on my face. Oh, can I not go this way? Right now? Okay, bye. Freaking green light. Oh, I thought I actually... I thought I was breaking it, but that's probably just the shotgun effect, I guess. Alright, let's go. Up here. Whee! Enemies. More like dumb mummies. I don't know. They're dead. They're dead is all it is. I wonder how many secrets I've missed already. Probably a lot. Anything to scan? Look at me, I'm trying to remember when I don't need to. You guys can have a pineapple. By pineapple, I mean grenade. Now, if I was a betting man, and I'm not, I would bet that there's a secret over here. Oh, no! That also did not happen. There's two things in this playthrough that has not happened. That's one of them, right there. Ooh, there's an engram. Make it, yes! Now, was there any point to me coming here? That's an excellent question. Come on, I'm being so smart and clever for once. And there's like, no secrets. Unless I have to go up there, but I don't think I can make it up there. This is so bad, I just want to find a couple secrets. Well, I actually have found a couple secrets already, but still. I'm going to get that green engram, just exploring, looking for secrets. If I could just... Oh my goodness, I suck at jumping. There we go. Anything at all. If there's a secret up here and I just missed it because I didn't... Wait. Oh. No freaking way. No freaking way. Did I find a secret area? Please tell me I found a secret area. Oh, please, 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 please. So many. That's a light. Oh, I think I found a too big of a secret area.
another soul confined in crystal. I thought only Ascendant Hive bore the honor of being trapped in a rock for centuries, but this is a lesser hive. Must have been a hard worker.
I don't know what any of that means, but does it, can I break it? Like, if it's a hive, that means it's a bad thing, right? I have a bad feeling that green engram despawned by now or something. I have a feeling I'm also not supposed to be here right now. But I am, so screw the rules. I have imagination. Wait. Did I seriously just go in a circle? I think I might have just went in a circle there. Well, back we go. There was another door that I was going to go through, that I could go through. So let's check that out. I think there was at least. Can I, am I a smart thinker? No, but... yeah. Ooh, slide. Okay, so... Right? Yeah, see? Another place I could... another secret! Yes! Calcify fragment. I don't know what they are, but I found... Oh, what the... Okay, whatever. I'm out. I'm gonna hope that green engram is still there. Otherwise, I'm gonna be a tad upset that I didn't pick it up before I went on this little adventure. I want it. I'm green with envy for everyone else who has one. Yes, it's still there. Ooh. I was a little scared it might like despawn on me or something, but it didn't. And now I has it. Too bad it's not like a blue one or purple one or anything. This dreadnought is cool, though. I like it. Hello, wizard. You're a wizard, Harry. Except you're dead, too. Yeah. I think it was creepy. I don't approve of creepy. Another thing I have to shoot. All right. What do I feel like I'm going to be butt surprised by a bunch of enemies right now? Okay, let's just scan this bad boy, eh? Yeah. Yep, I knew it. Ow. Oh, there's more than one. There's more. Oh, What are those things? Okay, that's it. It's hammer time, guys. It's freaking hammer time. Just take the hammer. Take the hammer and go. Take it and leave. It's hammer time. Oh, wait, there's still enemies. Well, at least two enemies, I think. Where's the other one? There you are. Oh, there's three enemies. Little buggers trying to... Ooh, engram. Come back here. Come back here and take it like a bullet, man. That looks weird. It's like a face. See, that's his eyes. Those are his ears. And that's his mouth. Oh, more enemies. I just finished killing... Thought that was a secret thing. Like calcium fragment. Wait. Oh, I have to shoot this thing. I forgot I have to shoot it. Was I supposed to be shooting it that entire time I was shooting the other guys? Maybe. But maybe it's Maybelline. Whew, lots of bullets that takes. I don't like how there's an enemy over here. More exploring. All right, let's do it. Oop. Hey. If you keep teleporting like that, I'm not going to be able to say hey anymore because you'll be away and I'll have to say bye. And we had such a nice friendship, you know? We shared those moments where I shot at you and then shot at you some more and then I shot you in the head and you died. Those are special moments, man. I don't want to say goodbye to that. I feel like that's the last one. I feel like this is an area where there'd be like a boss battle. Well, that's an area where there'd be a boss battle. I don't know why I'm saying boss like that. Because I'm like a boss. Is there any secret over me? Oh, there's enemies over here. Our enemies... No! Stop it! I don't like you. I don't like any of you. I only like that one guy who we shared some special moments with. Yeah, you know who I'm talking about. Did I find another secret area? The enemies who were kind of trying to guard it, I guess, didn't do a good job at all. See, look. Huh? Come on. Yes. Yes. That's not a secret. Then wait, no. Wait, I'm at the beginning. I'm at back at the beginning. It's all just a big circle. It's all just a big circle. Wow, I could scan that from far away. Unless I was like scanning something else, but I'm pretty sure it was like, hey, scan this thing from all the way over here. Reload, because you know it takes lots of bullets. And one more reload and this should finish him off. It off.
The weapon's down.
Good.
Okay, what's our next move?
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
I do not like this. Can I scan any of these? No? I feel like I should be able to scan these things. How did you guys just not be here, huh? Wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh. Oh.
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger.
Who's that?
Something just stepped out of it.
Yeah, I noticed. Thank you. I know I'm supposed to, like, go that way, but I want to see if I can actually kill this thing. Take it! It's a freaking hammer time! I missed. But it's hammer time! I missed again. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, okay. Okay, yeah. I think we might need more. Did he seriously get all of his... Okay, yeah. It's not hammer time. It's not hammer time anymore. It's time to run away. It's runaway time. Where's my emote for running away? Oh wait, it's called the sprint button. Good, I'm glad I have a sprint button. Good for running away. Run far, far away from that. I wasted my hammer time. Aw, man. Hammer time is so much fun. Like, look at that. How's that not fun? You know, but let's go. Oh, I've been here before. Wait, not been back here, but there's no secrets. Yeah, spider webs. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, spiders are gross. Spiders are literally the worst thing ever in forever. I don't even care, they're the worst thing. Or heights. Heights and spiders, worst things ever. Now, if there was like a height spider or something, I would just quit life right then and there. I don't know what a height spider would be, but it just sounds horrifying already. So no thank you. Hull breach, alright! Can I scan anything here? It seems like an area. This seems like an important thingy. Oh, there's a big battle going on, was it? Did they, like, crash their ship into here? You know what? I like their style. It's ballsy. Oh. There's a giant war going on right now. That is cool. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, though. Don't pay attention to me. Wow, I think the Cabal might be a little outnumbered. Yeah. Deploy it! Deploy it! Come on! Well, that was cool.
Activating transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
You guys just do you. Oh.
Want to know what a transmat zone on the dreadnought looks like?
Does it look like this?
Guarded on the dreadnought without authorization. All right. Can I have authorization? We'll discuss it.
Guardian. Take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Oh, there is a tank. Can I have a tank? Please? I mean, to be fair, it is the Cabal's tank, and I feel like we're kind of on the same side right now, you know? Trying to defeat this thing that's trying to kill everyone. I feel like we're on the same side, and you know, the enemy of my enemy is still my enemy. Probably gonna need a lot of things. Like, a lot of things. Is that the ammo stuff? I don't even have... I have a machine gun. Should have had a rocket launcher. Where's Gahalaja Horn? Where's Gajali? Take that, though. Oh! You know what? This is kind of effective. I don't know why I was so worried before. Obviously, because I'm a bad arse. I got that bad booty up in here. Ouch! Though. Ouch. I wish I had friends to help me. Who needs friends when you got a freaking machine gun? Okay, maybe I need friends. Okay, you can stop firing at me, like, now. That would be nice. Hey, how about you shoot the other guys, huh? Aww, I actually died. The darkness consumed you. Yes, I realized that. Thank you, though. Mm-hmm. You know what? I have a plan for this. It's a good plan. Just wait for it. That was a scary sound. Hey, guys. How's it going? Your tank's right there? Cool, thanks. Guys should be busy fighting the other things. Stop looking at me. Okay, here's the amazing plan. There's other enemies here now. Okay. Okay. My plan was to run up there with the shotgun and hope for the best, but But that did not seem like a very good plan anymore. Oh, I have my hammer time. Show yourself. Show yourself. Thank you. Hey. Uh-oh. Yeah. Shotgun's failing me. Kind of the problem with shotguns is that they're super close range. What? You're fine. If that's how you want to play, fine. It's hammer time. You know, don't miss. I missed. I can't believe I missed. Just go away. It's hammer time. I can't get, like, any good... Hey! Oh! Hey! Oh! I'm gonna die. Grenade! Grenades always are helpful, hopefully. I kinda wanna punch the tank. Like, how many times can you say I punched a tank? Well, lots of times if you play Halo, but... Wow, I suck with this thing. Yeah. Careful. What? Oh, whatever, I totally shot him in... No, I shot him in the arm. I know I did. I'm out of ammo. I don't know why my voice cracked like that. That was a weird thing my voice did. Whee. Careful. There we go. Good. Well, let's just stay away from that. Let's concentrate on the tank. Like that. See? Tank has... You have more concerning business than me right now. There's an ogre over there, dude. So obviously that's more important than shooting at me, right? Right. Oh, that thing hasn't been damaged yet. Oh, look at all the crits. Oh, just die. Just die, die, die. Grenade, finish him off while I reload. Come on. Burn him. Burn the tank. Burn the heat. Whew. Yes, I did it. Just don't die from the... Oh, no. No. Oh, I thought I was flying off. I didn't know that there was still land there. I was so scared for a second. Oh,
everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
Yeah. Maybe I'd be able to get home safe if, you know, my ship didn't explode. Oh, wait, that was air. Alright. No, I could kill these guys. I could kill these guys before the mission's over. I could do it. I could do it. I could do it. Come on. Yes! If, like, there was an exotic engram that dropped from there and then the mission ended before I had time to pick it up, I would have cried. But that didn't happen, so I'm okay with it. Oh, that was cool. The Dreadnought is cool. Can I go back there again? I think I can go back there again. I think that's the whole point of me, like, doing that, is that we can go there anytime we want. And I'm okay with that. I'm okay with that. Okay, well, that was the Dreadnought, and now we have this, like, nice area over here, and the Dreadnought's right there, and then we can just go, Dreadnought, Ring, Oryx's Dreadnought is far more than just a ship, yeah, oh, dude, there's, like, a mission here, and a mission there, and probably other missions, and I can do that anytime I want again, so yeah, that was the, Dreadnought. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, wait, no. Tune in next. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm just full of adrenaline right now. Tune in next time for more Destiny the Taken King. You know, if you like the video, leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you want. It always helps out. And now, as always, stay classy.